A day in my life looks like very wild. I have a lot of activities.
I have fun every day.
It's kind of hard, but I can get through it because I know I got people and students, other students, teachers, the principal that got my back.
High school is different from the movies because everybody expects you to be something.
I think we often get lied in movies. I got over a couple of months ago. Barely months ago, and I'm a senior.
The people don't dance and just start singing out of nowhere. Like, that's low-key crazy.
I feel like I wasn't prepared when it came down to like my GPA and like class rank and stuff like that.
Freshman year, you don't have a lot of stress. You don't have a lot of things to worry about. Senior year, you're leaving. You're almost an adult already.
Being a senior now, I have to do everything, working on my grades to pass and graduate.
When you're a freshman, you don't have nobody really to talk to unless like your friends come to go to the same school as you.